everybody. This is Johnny Van Zandt from Leonard Skinner. Hey, supporter, people of distinction, Humanitarian Awards.
Hi, this is Mike Aloia from American Hearts Radio Entertainment Network, and I cordially invite you to join this group attending our gala for the People of Distinction Humanitarian Awards, April 13th at 460 46th Avenue North, St. Petersburg, Florida, at First Unity Spiritual Campus, hosted by CEO Reverend Temple Hayes. There'll be entertainment by the Unity Band and Chorus. We're going to have appetizers, beverages, and it will be from 6 p.m. till 10 p.m. Tickets are $50, and half tickets sales will go to American Hearts Radio and helping them with their mission to bring the hearts of the world together through entertainment. We are so honored to have been chosen to be recognized for our humanitarian work from Al Cole with CBS Radio. He will also be there. Go to peopleofdistinction.org and check out all the wonderful people that are doing humanitarian work all around the world. You can also go to AmericanHeartsRadio.com, click on the PayPal ticket link, and reserve your ticket for this once-in-a-lifetime humanitarian awards event. This event is honored our unsung heroes who uplift our human family. Al Cole from CBS Radio promised himself and his associates to establish a service that would bring like-minded people together to celebrate what would otherwise be rarely featured on CBS or other major media outlets, honoring those who silently serve with acts of humanitarian and creative outreach in their communities. We'll see you there on Friday, April 13th in St. Petersburg, Florida. Join us so you can witness these amazing stories of our unsung heroes and spark the unsung hero alive in our human family. God bless you. Tell them American Hearts Radio sent you. We are on a mission from God.
Fight your fights. Find a grace in all the things that you can't change. And help somebody if you can. And get right with